Women's Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're going to have a long night ahead of them.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Got him where he wanted. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Ouch.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Get ready!
And Priest with the wherewithal to counter.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
Reversal! What a counter! Counters with an attack on Joe.
who's going to enter next.
He's been placed in the corner now. And a reversal by Joe.
Oh, vicious body shot.
This is truly awesome.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he can be out of here just as quickly.
He deflects it right back. Knew what was coming there.
Nice clothesline. Oof. Wants to finish this one. This will do it.
Break it out. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And Otis just trap.
Just endless knee strikes.
And he sends him into the corner. He turns it around.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Damian Priest.
Ooh-wee. The close of this match is just ahead.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
And to the corner now. Byron, how do you pull this off?
I have no idea, but we're about to see it. Plenty of drama here as we're down to two superstars remaining.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is. Outsider's Edge. Got him where he wants him. Up.
Here it comes.
Chicken wing up and... wards off that offense from Priest. Oh, look at this. Raw power. Oh!